clearing the building now, but we need to shut off gas and power as a precaution.
Eddie, you're on electrical. Buck, I want you to go up the street, shut the gas off at the main.
Copy that.
I mean, I know Stan was angry, but it's Stan. He was with us for almost 20 years until the accident.
He was injured on the job. Blamed the company for cutting corners. Filed a grievance over it.
The company said it was his mistake.
So when they fired him, he lost his health and pension.
Court threw out his claim on Friday. He must have snapped.
And what did he do for the company?
He was in charge of demolition on our job sites.
He blew things up for you.
Yes.
BP's elevated. It's probably just the stress. I'll keep an eye on her until we can transport.
Yeah, power's out, but I just got word that a janitor might have had an asthma attack and collapsed in one of the stairwells.
Copy that. Sending Chimney your way.
Captain Nash, you're the IC?
Yeah. Building is almost clear. No sign of any explosives yet.
Hey. Find asthma guy yet?
Nah, check the main stairwell. No signs of anyone.
All right, maybe the garage underneath. I'll check it out, clear the rest of the lobby, make sure nobody's in the elevators.
All right, copy.
All right. Anybody down here? Sir, I need to get you out of here. Somebody said you were having trouble with your asthma. I'm a paramedic. Got some basics here. If not, we can get you to the ambulance where I can... help you.
No one can help me now.
All right, Chimney, Eddie, bomb squad is ready to go in. You guys clear? Chimney, you copy?